You have a nature, a mother nature inside of you. I want to tell you today that you may not have as yet had a child, but you do have a mother nature. We were born with it, and we need it to function ourselves and to have the guts to go through some things and to have a voice to speak life to our sons. If I didn't speak life, Christopher wouldn't be alive today. So I'm just telling you that we are born, all women born with a mother nature.